What makes the difference with the tango and the other dance, I think, is the intensity of the communication. For example, all the other dances has it too. I mean, you dance salsa and you have to communicate the body language, but I think it's the tango has that distances, the salsa has that distances, which one, the movements are different, it's more happier, it's a different approach. Well, then tango is more intimidates, more close to each other, and because of the embrace, the closeness, the responsibility on the communication, is what makes the tango interesting. And also because for what I observe outside of people, what makes them interesting is what is missing. And then, I mean, everybody like to have a hug and somebody listening, or somebody to listening to, or somebody to care over. And because of that, make the tango that interesting. And also because I think humans, we like difficulty. And if we give it something too easy, we don't like it, say, it's okay, I can do it. But when it's something they use very tough or very, I have to hug this person, but no, I cannot, but because of I'm afraid. And then you try more and to get more closer into that point. And again, I think that the difficulty, not the difficulties, you know, the differences on the other dancing is the tango has the intimacy part.
For those of you who have been dancing tango for years, but you feel that you can't quite capture the essence of it and step up to the next level, still struggling to communicate in the language of tango. And for those of you that are just at the beginning of your tango journey, maybe not even taken a class yet because it's intimidating and you are not sure if it is for you. Never before has this ensemble of tango experts came together to reveal the unique and ever-changing thought process behind teaching, learning, sharing, and evolving Argentine tango. The Tango Secret Summit will give you a glimpse into full understanding. It will allow you to attain unattainable, even if just for a second.